Thank you. Hey friends, I hope that this music was a blessing to you today, and it is sincerely my prayer that God brought you breakthrough, that He brought you healing in whatever area it is that you needed today. whether that was physical, emotional, in relationships, or spiritual healing, I'm praying and believing that God is giving you breakthrough today. Hey, here's the thing that God is placing on my heart, and this is Romans chapter 12, verse 2. And scripture says, "Don't copy the behavior and customs of this world, but let God transform you into a new person by changing the way that you think." So here's the thing. So often, we get caught up in our own patterns, in our own habits, that we're just these automatons, that this automated being, where we don't often take time to stop and reflect on even the way that we're thinking. But scripture tells us that there is so much power in the way that we think, so much so that God can transform us into an entirely new person by changing the way that we think. So here's my challenge to you today. Take some time to stop, think, pray, listen to God, and what is God speaking to you about the way that you're thinking? And then let God transform those processes and patterns of thinking. And I'm believing that it is going to revolutionize your life. When you change the way that you think, the fruit of the Holy Spirit is going to become just so evident in your life. You're going to see so much love, joy, peace, patience, kindness, goodness, faithfulness, gentleness, self-control. These are the things that are signs, that are an overflow of what God is doing inside you when God transforms you by the way that you think. So I hope that this is a blessing to you today. I hope that this gives you something to think about, to marinate on, to pray on. And thank you again so much for listening. God bless you.